Hi there and welcome to another Appszoom Android app tip. Adding a second Gmail account or any other email account you may have is easy peasy through the Gmail app. Today we're going to show you how in just a few simple steps. Firstly, you'll need to open the Gmail app. Tap on the hamburger menu on the top left hand corner and at the top touch the down arrow to the right of your username. Then tap on Add Account. Choose which of the three account types you would like to add. For a Gmail or Google work address, tap Google. For non-Gmail, like Yahoo or Hotmail, tap Personal. And for a business or work email address, tap Exchange. Here, we're going to add a Hotmail account, so we'll choose Personal. Type your email address and tap Next. Then type in your password. You'll need to wait a few moments while the server validates your settings. Now select how often you would like your emails to be synced, and then tap Next. Your second account has now been added, and switching between either of your email accounts is easy. Just tap on the smaller circle representing the account you want, and voila, you've switched accounts. Head over to our forum with any questions and don't forget to subscribe to the Appszoom channel for more mobile how-tos, gameplay videos and app reviews.